So guys, I'm currently sat in the brand new VW Polo Life. I've just noticed something a little bit strange and I want to know your guys' opinions.
Here it is guys, this car comes with a carbon fiber looking trim throughout the dash. As you can see, it comes to the door here. They are raised lumps, I can feel them, so it doesn't feel total plasticky. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Have VW messed this up or does it make this car?